Hello there guys, welcome back. This is the second cache set of 2024. You might remember my previous video in which I opened 200 plus cache sets, Crown 4 Collector's Cache 2. So we are gonna check the sets and then open some until we get a ultra rare set. So there are 13 sets and this is the Doom set. It looks really cool. It is a demon person. Another Husker set. It's okay. Another Rubik like invoker kit set. This is a very nice set. Warlock Golem as well. A Slark set. This looks cool as well. Abandoned set. It's okay. This looks good. This is okay. This is fine as well. This looks good. This is a good set as well. Most of the sets are what you say, fine, just fine. They are not extraordinary, just like unlike Cashier 1. But this doesn't look like a rare bonus set, but yeah. It is okay. Yeah, well, these sets are not that great as compared to Cache 1. So I have already bought 78 sets. So let's open them and then see what we get. I think we will get the ultra rare in like 40 plus sets. So let's see if we get lucky in this unboxing or not. Okay, set, not great, not bad. Thank you. got it in the first 26 sets. This is really amazing. Well, it's like, how many sets did I open? Something like this. Like, we got really lucky with the Ultra Rare set. So, I already bought a lot of Tri-Rares, so I'm gonna quick open all of them. Not that great, but still, we got lucky. I'm not complaining. Yes, not complaining. Hopefully, we get another Ultra Rare in our unboxing. This is really absurd. Damn. I think I'm gonna buy another set of players. Like 60 plus, so we average out at 40 tries per ultra rare, which is not which is okay, I suppose. Let's open last few moves and then we'll call it off. This it. So we got two ultra rares, Rubik sets. I see you in the next cache release next year. Okay, I see you around, guys. Goodbye.